We are high atop again at the convention floor at Gatlinburg IHC. I've got my friends here, Carrie and Marshall. What's your name?
Marshall.
Oh, okay. And what's your name, Carrie?
Carrie.
Okay, good. And how old are you, Carrie?
6.
Do you have a last name?
Stroud.
Okay. And how old are you, Marshall?
8.
What?
8.
Okay, there we go. All right. And I want to ask you both what your favorite thing at IHC is. Who wants to go first? Okay. Oh, that was very nice. All right. Carrie, what's your favorite thing about IHC?
The messages.
Oh, the messages. Very good. That is, your daddy must be a preacher. Is that right? Yeah. Is he your favorite preacher? Yeah. Is he the most handsome preacher? Yeah. What else? What fun thing do you like about IHC?
Kid service.
Kid service. Did you go to the Chapel of the Children?
Yes.
Yes. And did you sing?
Yes.
Was it fun to sing with all those kids?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Now I'm going to ask you what your favorite thing about IHC. What is it?
Setup day.
Setup day. Okay. We got to talk about this for a second. What do you like about setup day?
It's just fun.
It's just fun? How? How is it fun?
I don't know. It's just fun.
It's just fun. All right. What did you think about Chapel of the Children?
It was fun. A lot of fun.
Okay. One word answers. Okay. Well, we'll keep working with this. All right. And let's see here. Have you seen friends here at IHC?
Yes.
And who are some of your friends that you've seen? Any of these people out here?
Brookie.
Brookie. And who's Brookie? Point to Brookie. Okay. There she is. Does she play the accordion?
Yes.
Is she good at it?
Yes.
Okay. And have you seen some friends at IHC?
Bryland.
Ryland?
Bryland.
Bryland. Is he here?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is. Yeah. We've got, ladies and gentlemen, you can't see this, but we have the largest studio audience that we've ever had for an interview here at Gatlinburg. So what else? What if you had to convince other kids to come to IHC, what would you tell them is the reason that you come to IHC?
I have no idea.
Okay. I'll come back to you. If you had to tell other kids about IHC, what would you tell them to come for?
The services.
The services. Well, I tell you what, you guys have very mature answers. Now, is there anything at IHC this year that made you giggle or laugh?
No.
No? Did you watch your mom and dad sing?
Yes.
Was that funny?
No.
Was it good?
Yes.
Okay. What did you think about your mom and dad singing?
It was good.
Yeah?
Yep.
Are they your favorite singers?
Yep.
Me too. I'm in that same boat, you and me. All right. Well, we've got Carrie, who is how old?
6.
6. And Marshall, who is how old are you?
8.
8. These kids come to IHC every year since they've been born. Before they were born, they probably came. And I think you're going to keep coming, aren't you?
Yep.
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 You promise?
Yep.
Okay. What about you? You going to keep coming to IHC?
Yes.
Yep. All right, you promise?
Yes.
Okay. Awesome. Well, thanks so much for stopping by and talking with me. We saw each other last night in the hotel lobby, didn't we?
Yep.
Were we eating some snacks?
Yep.
Let me just ask you one more question. What's your favorite snack? Favorite IHC snack?
I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know very many IHC snacks.
You don't know very many IHC. But just what's your favorite snack in general?
Sun chips.
Sun chips. And what's your favorite IHC snack?
Cookies.
Cookies. Do you get to stay up late at IHC?
Sometimes.
Sometimes. What about you? Do you get to stay up late?
Well, if I can't go to sleep, yes.
Yes, if you do. Well, you were up pretty late last night. We were all hanging out. Was that fun?
Yep.
Should we do it again tonight?
Maybe.
Maybe. All right. Well, I think we've filled our time today. Thank you so much for stopping by the studio. It's good to see you. You have any final words?
No.
Okay. Any final words from you?
No.
All right. This is it, folks. We're high atop the convention floor with Carrie and Marshall Stroud. We're so glad they stopped with us. And do you have any family secrets you'd like to tell us? Well, no, we probably shouldn't. All right. You have a good day. We're glad you're watching with us here in Gatlinburg.